Well, it's day 8 since Annabelle came. And as you can see, she's right at home now. She loves to run. She loves to play. I let her out a few minutes ago and saw she was so cute, I figured I'd come do another little quick video of her. Come on, Annabelle. Come on. Come on, honey. What are you doing under there? Her neck is healing nicely. Come on. Come on, Annabelle. See, she's fast. I'm going to make you dizzy. My friend tells me that my videos make her dizzy. But I can't help it. These cats are all over the room. What you doing, Annabelle? Whee! See, she likes to play. Good girl. What's this, Annabelle? I'm going to get her over here. She loves this little kitten toy. Hey, come on, honey. She's a nice, solid-built little cat. Got her fur real soft. Bunny fur soft. Come on. Let's see how your neck is doing. Come on. Let me get that on camera. See the difference? See how much smaller it is now? I did discover that she does not like dogs. Brought my dog down here one morning while everybody was still in their playpens. And boy, she did the perfect Halloween cat stance, all poofed up and humped up, and the growl. Of course, she wasn't the only one. I have two other new ones in here, and they did the same thing, so none of my new cats like dogs. She's so happy to be out. I can't let her out of her cage when the other cats are out. I'm afraid that they'll play too rough or something, and that neck's got to heal. That noise you hear in the background and the squeak, that's Lulu. She spends most of her day out, but she doesn't like other cats, so now it's her turn to be locked up, and she's not happy about it. Oh, somebody's having fun tonight, isn't she? That's it, come on. Brody wants to play. Little Brody wants to play. That's my wild child. Come on, Annabelle. Come on. So everybody have a good year saying, I'm a sweet girl. I like to be petted. Yeah, and I'll sometimes even rear up to meet. She meets my hand. She's a good girl, She's so soft, she feels like a bunny rabbit. Well, as you can see, she's adjusting very nicely here. The jury is still out on whether she likes other cats or not, but until that neck is healed up better, I just am not going to take a chance on letting anybody else out with her. Well, here, you know, it looks like she's going to play under the... Yeah, she That's Brody behind the curtain. Behind curtain number one is Brody. Hoping that she'll come and play with him. Hey, beautiful. Hey, beautiful. Hey, those pretty blue eyes. Yeah. So pretty. Such a pretty girl. Such a sweet girl. Okay. That's it. Can you hear that motor purring away there? Put on the little mousey. There she goes. And she's a happy-go-lucky little cat. All right.